Anyway, without further ado, let us jump in to Claire's A scenario. Wrestling on the bike, Claire has but one goal. I can't read that because I'm doing ring quick enough. I wonder if it's a different cutscene intro.
Serious, okay? I saw this with my own eyes.
Oh, I believe you, buddy. I believe you. Just tell us a story. Tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was last Friday night. I was...
We've seen that bit, so need to see the truck a bit again. I dare say with Claire, we're going to have to stop at the petrol station, the gas station.
Yeah, I'm almost there. You know me, I'll be fine. Sounds good. I'll be back as soon as I find Chris.
I will, but I gotta go. Why does everyone think I'm going to get in trouble?
I wonder.
Hello?
Is there anything to... I think I explored this with Leon, though. I don't think there's anything actually to pick up in here.
Hello? Anybody here? Hello? Are you okay? Wait here. I'll check it out.
Move the douchebag lobsters in.
Excuse me, is everything okay?
Stay back, babe. I got this.
Well, it's relatively simple to get out of here.
It's like a nightmare. Well, don't shoot.
Get down.
Get down.
Gotta get out of here.
You all right?
Yeah, I think so. Thanks.
You can thank me later when we're safe.
Holy shit.
I guess it's going to be played out the same as the original scenario. I would have thought that they recorded a separate FMV.
What's going on?
I don't know. Hopefully they'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah.
We don't need to watch that again. Just like we don't need to watch any of this again, really.
Attention, all citizens.
This way. Let's go.
Can't stop. Gotta keep moving.
Gotta keep on moving.
End of the world.
pharmaceutical companies, hey? What they like?
The police station. Almost there.
Right. Is there anything to pick up in the police station? Forecourt. No. Kind of annoying that you still get the tutorials every time, every screen. But.
Anybody here?
Alright, you know what? We're just gonna, like, pretty much try and rush through this as much as we can. I don't think we need to bother worrying about cutscenes and different bits and pieces too much. Goal is just to get through to the end.
Focus, Claire. Focus.
Nothing in here. So there's some bullets. I missed the bullets. Where are them bullets? You got them bullets. Trying. Too late. Tell Marvin. What am I going to tell him? He didn't tell me.
Theories, but all I know for sure is that this place is crawling with zombies.
Yeah, you're telling me.
Hey, keep that on, just in case.
I'm not gonna be around long. Once I find Chris, we're out of here.
You really Chris's sister?
Yep. Yeah.
Why? Did you find something?
He's on vacation. Europe, I think. Left weeks ago.
Vacation? That's great news.
Well, I've got more for you. Looks like there might be a way out through this secret passageway.
Good.
It's great news, but it also means, Claire, that you came here for no reason whatsoever.
I can take care of myself.
No. Don't be ridiculous. You're going to need some help.
Listen, Claire. Save yourself. so you can see your brother again.
No.
You'll probably need this.
No, I'm not taking that. You're gonna...
And be careful. If you see one of those things, no matter who they were, you can't hesitate. Take them out if you can. And run.
What's that? Is that a crossbow? Oh no, it's just a funny looking combat knife. Alright, fair enough. Right, so let's go, 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 go. Right, so we need to get the crests first. This is lion, leaf, eagle. Excuse me. Right. Next up, we cut this box, go through to the other side. Well, at least with Claire's B playthrough, there was no box in here, which is kind of weird. Probably don't need the first aid spray, actually. Where's your face, mate? Okay, 109. That one boarded up straight away. That one was a bit of a pain in the rear when I was playing through before. take the green herb. Guy coming out of the locker. Hello. Oh, the portable safe in here? All right. It's probably like the quickest I've done one of those. Jeez. So yeah, I've kind of discovered that shooting these guys in the leg is the best way to get around them.
What was that?
Jiffy, Marvin, don't worry. Just as soon as Claire puts down the freaking radio and lets me run again. I'm here.
There you are. Come here.
What is it?
Take a look.
Oh my God, he made it.
You know him?
Yeah, it's Leon. Kennedy, I think.
Oh, the rookie. Thought he looked familiar. You can make it to that courtyard, the second floor, east side.
Okay. Thanks, Marvin. I'm on it.
I'm on it. Great. Let's go upstairs, don't I? Yeah. And then we can go round.
Turns a museum into a police station.
Thank you. Do you know what? I should have brought the book with me. Get the book, then we can finish this bit off. We could also go and get the grenade launcher. Actually, maybe we'll go do that as well, just because. I'll use those two things when I through this, so yeah. Alright, let's go and yep, alright. Right. Then right. And we'll head over to go and see if we can find Leon after we use the book. Jewel. There you go. Just freaking open this. Stop trying to talk to Marvin. Marvin's as good as dead, I'm afraid. Chair. Yeah. nuts with the bolt cutters.
Okay. I gotta hurry.
Where was I before all this happened? I need to get to the Star's office, right? Yeah, Star's office. So I need the valve handle to do that. Now, where was the valve handle? I don't remember where the valve handle was. I can get through the other door now, though, can't I? Which was back there, and I can get the. Yeah, okay. So I go back through here, and I can get the jack for the. Get off. I don't think it's the jack, is it, in here? Can't quite remember. Oh no, it's the electronic gadget. That's it. Oh, it's cap. I thought it was CAD before, but now it's cap. Okay. Actually,
faster.
One oh two. One oh two, 208. So we get those things now. Get 106 as well. That just yet, though. All right. So we don't need that just at the minute. Don't need that. Don't need any of that really at the minute.
Yeah.
I need to find the valve handle. Don't remember where the valve handle is. Which is annoying. Okay. Oh my god, that made me jump. How is he even? I don't know. I thought that door was locked. Okay. Obviously not. Alright, so this is the unicorn. Which is that one, scorpion jug. Locked, so we do need to find the valve handle. Which at the minute I can't remember where it is. Unless it's in one of these offices, possibly in one of these offices, isn't it? Yeah, it's either going to be in the east or the west office. There it is. She's pinging like a, I don't know what. Right, back to the library. Shut off the steam so we can go this way. It's quicker. Star's office. Fall over, my friend. Spider-Man. Right. And flashbang. Excellent. All right, so now we're done here for now. So let's go back through the library to the main hall, get the detonator. And then we can head to the third floor, get the last of the crests, and head down to the first boss fight. Already, which is quite mad, actually. They're already sort of coming up to first boss fight after about 30-odd minutes. Also take the medals. Then we'd have to come back down to this box here. Once we get this last one from the top floor. Just gotta be careful, obviously, of the liquor. Here once we've put the detonator on here and blown this up. Excellent. So this one is woman arrow snake. Get out of here. All right. Time for boss fight number one.
It leads underground. Good. Get out of this hellhole. Hey, Marvin! Guess what? I think I found the way out. Marvin, come on. Let's get you out of here. Let's go. Are you okay?
Yeah, he looks fine, doesn't he, Claire?
Just go. Save yourself.
Come on, it's bad. We gotta get you to hospital.
Please,
now.
Claire. We both know how this is going to end. Get out of the city.
We can't just leave you here.
Claire, please, go. Do this for me.
Sounds like he was going in for the kiss there.
Okay. Hey, Marvin. Thank you.
Thanks, Marvin. Somewhere the door shuts behind us, so. Weird. Huh. Maybe I can come back here at a later date. And once I get that item in the sewers, possibly. Alright, so question is, should we take, let's take this for safety. I ideally want to just do it with the I really just want to do this. Should probably take a first aid spray. I really want to do it just with the pistol. I did this in Claire B with just the pistol, so I'm hoping I can pretty much do the same with this one this time around. I guess that's how we get down there. I don't know what's in there though. For some special weapon or a hip pouch maybe? It's probably a hip pouch. Don't really know. Or an extended mag? Hard to tell. Alright. Anyway, let's go and find old Billy Birkin, shall we?
Hello? Hello?
Strong enough.
Words ain't gonna cut it.
Run, Claire. Run! Ah, man. Run. This fight's not going as well as we did last time.
Shit, where is it?
Oh my God. That's it, we got him. I probably should use the acid rounds. Maybe the acid rounds were a bit more effective against him. Possibly. Alright, let's pick up everything that's down here. And then we'll skedaddle. Anything else down here? Yep, there's still something. Yeah, that fight was definitely harder than the one I did with in the other Claire scenario. I just took him down with a pistol in that fight, so yeah, very interesting. All right, so let's go find the stairs.
This way.
It's a sanctuary, you know. As soon as your dad tried to kill us.
It won't move.
Of course it will.
Pharmaceutical company? My mom's always at work. I don't get to see her much. Well, hopefully you'll get to see her again soon.
Right. And let's take
so
green
where
herb
is your
for
dad?
Now. Nice.
Worked with my mom, but he's gone. Wow. Both of my parents are gone. It's just me and my brother. Oh, I'm sorry. Don't.
I got time for your chit chat, Sherry. Guess the bit with irons.
Okay. Right. Card first. And then that asshole gets what's coming to him.
So I found this bit easier than with Claire than Leon, because the liquors you can just avoid. They ate all the doggies, man. Makes me sad. Remember, I think it's this one, wasn't it? I made the mistake last time. I was like, where's the key? Where's the key? And then it was actually in here all along. Now, Claire, please. Eat that. All right. That was a bit hairy.
See where that guy came from.
Sweet. Alright, so now we're almost at the section where we get to be chased around by Senor X. Which is always fun. That's our hard key. Alright, so next up we need to go and get the power parts, don't we? Get in there yet. Right. Let's get everything there for now. Let's go and store some stuff away. Sweet. All right, so now will be our first encounter. Let's go down here. Exactly. Ah, the jewel box. There was some handgun ammo there, but I don't need to come up there anymore. So that's the Stars Drive, I think, isn't it? Alright, so we can get that, we can get the jack. Just trying to think how, where we're going to run to next. We're going to get the, switch the water. Then we're going to get the jack. So we need one space for the jack. I think we're going to need to, we're going to need to end up visiting the box again. So let's dump the drive in there for now. Oh, actually, no, take the drive with us. Yeah, take the drive with us. All right. So switch the water. Still find it quite mad how I like know all this already. It's crazy. Alright, put out the fire. Now it's Mr. X time.
Jesus, stay back!
Difference being this time it's a bit easier navigating. Because it's a bit even navigating because I have just ignore me. Take that, and now I need to get back out of here through the West Office and up to the library. Oh shit, Mr. X came out of nowhere with a freaking right hook, straight out of nowhere. Oh, I was meant to go to the Star's office. Crap. Alright. Just need the gear, I don't need that. Let me think, sugar. I get to start off through the library though. Thank you. Whew. That's from Chris.
Not Selma. My Chris.
All right, so now I just need to use the jack. And push all the bookcases together. Right? I feel Mr. X is right behind you. Alright. We are done with the police station. This down below.
That worked.
Get out of here. I just gotta get through here now. Without taking any damage. Whew. Are you kidding me? Okay, so it should be safe in here, right? Alright. We have the electrical parts. Did it.
Where's that?
In the nape.
Right. Share a segment. Oh man, thank you for pressing that button. We got the scissors. Documents. Pretty sure that would like topple over, no? Maybe not. Freaking creepy though.
That must be the door out of here.
It's locked though, Sherry. Actually, like, get caught. I'm sure you probably can.
It's all over now. Door's locked. Where are you? Show yourself. I know you're in here. The longer it takes me to find you, the worse it's gonna be.
Yeah. has got to be here somewhere.
God damn it!
It burns.
I see you.
No!
Game over, Sherry.
No! You can't get caught then.
You are trapped.
Let's try that again, shall we?
It's all over now! Door's locked! Where are you? Show yourself! I know you're in here! The longer it takes me to find you, the worse it's gonna be!
I don't remember where I went last time.
Little bitch has gotta be here somewhere.
God damn it! I see you. Game over, Sherry.
Alright. I think what I'm doing wrong is when I get through initially and he moves something, I think then I can go further back. But yeah, there's nowhere to go for a start. You have to wait until he moves the beds
it's
and the cots.
All over now. Door's locked. Where are you? Show yourself. I know you're in here. The longer it takes me to find you, the worse it's gonna be!
Yeah, so he's moved something there, so I gotta go that way. Alright, that's the wrong place to go. Where did I go last time then? No, I don't want to switch to assisted. So I gotta go over that way towards the door where I went before, I guess. This is movement scripted, so you can work
it's
it out.
All over now.
I did this first time last time, which was weird.
Where are you? Show yourself! I know you're in here. The longer it takes me to find you, the worse it's gonna be.
bitch has gotta be here somewhere.
God damn it! This is your last fucking chance. Show yourself.
This is the only place I can really think to hide.
Now!
Let's go.
Nice try, Sherry.
I really don't know though who actually chained that up once he got inside. Johnny!
Get over here, you little bitch!
Alright, there we go. We don't have to worry about irons no more. He'd be gone.
Good to see you again, Claire.
Just you wait, asshole.
Alright, let's get the hell out of the police station. About this.
You again?
I'm out of here. Alright, so that should be the last I have to deal with Mr. X. Which is quite nice. I gotta get through these dogs.
Thank you.
This is mad. Honestly, didn't expect to like get this far this quickly, but I am just like running through this. I guess because the game is pretty much exactly the same. The only difference, like with this scenario, compared to the last, is
I have the pendant.
I actually had the spade key this time, which really helped out a lot. Obviously, I haven't seen all the cutscenes. I don't need to sit here and watch them all over again, so. Which is the best bit, I think. Saves so much time. Run.
Claire! It's behind you!
Don't stop!
Hurry!
Keep going.
Sherry, come on.
Say bye-bye to Mr. X. He gets ripped apart by a freaking Birkin, man. Like, crazy. Absolutely crazy. Gonna get you, Sherry.
Wake up. Wake up. Open. Sherry's daughter.
Right. Got any herbs? I guess not. Excuse me.
Sherry, can you hear me?
All right, on to the sewers. Cable car.
Cable car? Here?
Right.
Hold on, Sherry. I'll be right there.
Hold on, Sherry. Find the plugs. Easy enough. Can't believe believe, like, we're, like, just been, like, ripping through it. I know I said it a couple of times, but, jeez. We're just, like, an hour and a half in, and we're not too far away from the lab. And the second Billy Birkin fight. It's crazy. 212.8. Kind of what's in here. Ah. The bite there. That was terrible. Oh, I haven't found the thing yet. Crap. Dismembered them slightly. So where was the... The tool better be down here. Oh, I should have waited for that. Yeah, they didn't even cure my caution. Alright, but now we can go and get the Dubry wants the thingamajiggy. And then once we've done this, get the other one. Don't need that. I don't know where to use that, to be fair. So there's no point in picking it up, I don't think. Sensible about it, haven't we? Right. Got through there unscathed. Good.
Yeah.
this puzzle, man. It's like, who thought this was like a sound structural engineering idea? Like, seriously. Using freaking chess pieces for plugs. That look easier this time. There's going to be a zombie here. Mixed herb from before. Excellent. That bit's done. It's a handy thing to know for future runs, actually. That will actually carry over into subsequent playthroughs. Last plug, and we are en route for the second boss fight. You bastard. Get away. In the words of Ripley, get away from her, you bitch. No, I'm gonna die. Jeez, that was close. That was close. There's red herb over here. I'm gonna grab this red herb now. And then should pick up a green one somewhere over here in a moment. All right, so let me consult my notes. I haven't got the correct order from last time, but so Rook is not is next to Knight, but not facing the Queen. King is not next to Queen. King is facing Knight, and Knight is right at the end, but not where it's positioned at the minute, I think. Rook and Knight on the same wall. Bishop and Queen aren't next to the Queen, and Rook were opposite each other. Okay, so this is Leon's. Okay. This is Leon's one. So what was it again? The Queen and Rook were opposite. Rook and Knight were on the same wall, so the Rook's got to go on here somewhere. So if Queen was to go there, I mean the Rook has to go there. That's not right.
This is not my forte.
Queen and Rook were opposite each other. Bishop and Queen aren't next to each other. Knight, same wall. I've got it here actually. Rook and Knight, the same wall. Bishop and Queen are not next to each other. Queen. King. That's got to be the Rook. So that's got to be the Queen here. Rook and Bishop. There we go. Got it.
All right, Sherry. On my way.
So, I'm actually thinking I'm going to make a save here. It should be my first save. Crazy. Alright. take a first aid as a safety, but hopefully I don't really want to use it if I can help it. All right, let's go. God. And go.
Should have known you would have died.
First cycle. He is gone.
I'm so sorry, Sherry. This is taking forever.
All right. Didn't need to use my grenade launcher, which is good. Didn't need to use my spark shot or my first aid spray. Go. To the lab we go.
Wait, that cable car.
Am Man, we could even finish this off tonight. That's how crazy this is.
You're gonna be fine. Almost there, Sherry.
In fact, I think we will finish this tonight. Which means tomorrow we'll get on with frickin' Leon B. Jeez.
Oh, good. The cable car. Okay. Better check everything. There's no turning back.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
Do not exit until the final destination.
I'm getting you treatment. Just hold on, Sherry. It's okay.
All right, into the nest we go.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit.
Enjoy your visit, seriously? We got so much gunpowder to play with at the end of this. Jeez. Alright. Sure, I want to try your biological research stuff. Look what's happened with your latest biological research project. Jeez, just we just piss off. All right.
Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested by Chief Carter.
Alright, let's see which set of codes this is going to be. I've got both codes, so I'm guessing it's going to be the Leon codes, right? That would make sense.
Dr.
you think? Dodge the plants. All right, so if it's Leon's, it will be that. Makes things so much easier. Sweet. Take the cartridge.
Dispensing solution.
Yo, Snipes. Snipes, what's going on? Thank you very much for the raid, buddy. How was your stream this evening? Went well. Hey neighbors, what's going on? Welcome. Should we play more Dark Souls tonight? Oh, I've been streaming for years, neighbors. Thank you very much for the follow. I appreciate it. Thank you very much. Alright, let's do this. And then I want to do this, I think. I suck at this puzzle. I really do. How's Death Stranding going, Napaz? Alright, Snipes. Thanks a lot, I appreciate the raid. Take care, my man. Have you literally like gone all the way across like the country, so to speak? I assume you like kind of you start on the east and you kind of like working your way further and further west, if I'm right. From what I've been sort of picking up from your stream. Yeah. Man, you'd be there for years if you was trying to freaking navigate the entire United States. That'd be crazy. That would be crazy. Alright, so do I put this in? Hold on, I need to maybe do this. And then what? I've already done this puzzle twice already. And still, I can't remember how to do it this time. That's not enough. It always reminds me of the puzzle from Die Hard with a Vengeance when they're on the they've got the fountain in the park and they are they got like the elephant statue and they've got to measure out the water to stop the bomb. Always reminds me of that. Anyway, I digress. So I need that. Hold on, let's keep that, swap that, and swap that. then swap that and this. Oh. So I wasn't actually like intending to get this far tonight on this, but I've just been absolutely flying through this game tonight. I think just after the first playthrough, it's just been knowing where everything is and how everything works now. Everything's just so much quicker. What am I actually doing here? Do I want to put that in there and then possibly... Possibly. Is that it? No, because that's going to be too much now, isn't it? Then swap this, swap that. There we go. Jeez. Talk about making it difficult for myself. All right. Flash grenade. So we might need another flash grenade. Alright, so. Now, where is the... I haven't found the electrical device yet. Can't get me. Haha. Alright. So now we'll go up here. I think the electrical thing's in here actually, isn't it? Yeah, it's here. Burning everything. Yep, thought there was one there. Oh! Come on! Alright, use our herbs. Alright, so I haven't got any secondaries, so I need to be very careful here with these liquors. Yeah. I really don't want to run, because that's just going to activate the liquors. How's this Murph? Right. Right, I don't have to run, because... Safe for now. Let's get this chilled off.
Welcome back, Dr. Lee.
And then we're almost done through in this section. And then we can go on to the penultimate boss fight.
Damn. Just got packed my parka.
I didn't pick that up, did I? No.
Wait.
That was nearly a disaster. Alright. Run, Claire, run past the plant. And zombie. Ah. God's sake. Still can't dodge the zombies, and there's more coming. Oh my god, oh my god. Please move, Claire, please move, Claire. God. Right. Looks like I'm going to have to take a first aid spray. I've been trying not to use the first aid sprays, but I've got no more herbs left, so don't really have much of a choice. Do you know what? I think I should probably play this safe as well. I should probably take either the submachine gun or the... Tell you what, there's two plants. So let's take the the grenade launcher. Burn. My goodness, will you just... My god. Can I hit this guy? Did I just reset him? Oh wow. Going in and out of the room resets him. That's mad. I wasn't expecting that. Alright, so... Let's plop this in here. Then all we got to do is head on over to the other side of the lab and get finished up.
So much for the weed infestation.
Warning, you have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been locked and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
Yeah, I don't think I'm going to get into trouble, to be fair. Off the dodgy plant that's now in here that I run almost straight into. Wow. So nice that we don't have to get past Mr. X with Claire in this section. Alright. Let's head on over to the other side and then we can try and take out Birkin stage 3. which was actually a tough... I found this a really tough fight, actually, when I did it in the previous Claire scenario. But hopefully we can do a little bit better. We've got so much ammo and stuff this time around. I don't want that. I want the grenade. Thank you. This is OSS. So, I am done with that. I'm not going to want that for now. And we'll sort everything else out when we get to the other side of the lab. Oh, is there a box in? There better be a box in here. I think there's a box. Yes, there is. Thank goodness.
Thank God. The antiviral agent. Gotta get back to Sherry.
All right. So, right, let's sort ourselves out then. We've got to take these with us. And we're going to want the spark shot, submachine gun. That a minute. Pop these back in the box. I need to make some ammo. Now, I don't know. Have I got a guide about making the ammo with Claire? Examining items. Combining items. No. So with Claire, I don't know what does what, so to speak. So let's do that. Let's experiment. We haven't actually mixed any gunpowder at all. Right, so they're acid rounds. I don't want to do that. Okay. What if I then do right there, handgun? Probably should have seen that coming. What if I do high grade and high grade submachine gun? Okay, we'll take. Okay, and then if we take this and this, combine, take the others out as well. I'm going to want some flame rounds. First aid spray. And then the actual submachine gun itself. Yeah, I think we should stand a pretty good chance here of doing something. Alright. Let's go and take him on. More gunpowder there if we need it. I don't think we need it. I don't think we're short for ammo, that's for sure. Right. Oh my goodness. That was terrible. Get wrecked. I gotta take the first aid spray. Spark shot's the way to go to take the eyeballs out. Well, we're dead. We are so dead. So acid looks like it might stun him. Oh, we're dead. Acid looks like it might stun him, so maybe that's the play. I just find it like really hard to aim with Claire. I don't know why. Let's switch then to acid round straight away with Claire. Let's start out with the submachine gun this time, just to see. Strap. Acid rounds.
Okay.
Oh, you mad. It's actually pretty easy to dodge. Says she get absolutely pummeled. Oh my god. Got him with the defensive item, the clutch defensive item. Jeez, that was insane. All right, we're through.
Target has been neutralized.
What's nice as well is that I didn't have to use the first aid spray, so I think I used one before though, so I think we've still only used one first aid spray in this playthrough, which is pretty freaking neat, to say the least. Alright, let's mop up all these items over here as much as we can. And then we'll mosey on out here. And head towards the exit. I don't think there's anything but first aid sprays in here, so we may have to use... I don't think we've got a choice but to use another one. Use it. What else is over here? We don't want the high power bullets, do we? No. Alright, we'll take the first aid spray. Excuse me. Yeah, we'll take the first aid spray. Alright, and then we can head on out and finish off. Something I wasn't expecting to say tonight, but... So we have absolutely flown through the game tonight. Alright, we'll head back to Sherry. Get back to Sherry. So then we just got to take on the train, final form. I don't think we'll have the final Birkin on the train on this one, so alright.
Sherry, can you walk faster? I don't want to rush you, but we have to go.
At least in the remake, Sherry just doesn't like stand still if you go too far ahead of her. It's quite nice. It's one of the most annoying things about the original Resident Evil. You're trying to like rush around and get away from somewhere, and Sherry's just like dawdling behind and stop still. This bit kind of reminds me of Alien Isolation, when the alien hive's blowing up and stuff.
Being so nice to me, for helping me.
This looks really cool. I really like the way this looks.
I'm really glad I met you too, Sherry. save your thanks until I get you out of this place.
What are we on here? 2 hours and 18. I got the first aid spray. Boom. Alright, don't want spark shot, let's put that away. I think we've got enough with that. Got some more flame rounds though, haven't we? Yep. And we're on our last first aid spray. Need to make sure we got enough room for the minigun. Let's go. Man, he's flapping around, isn't he? There's gonna be the fire, Claire. Run through it. Power through.
Sherry, you hanging in there? I'm right behind you. Atta girl. Think we're almost out of here.
All right, combine.
Worth a
try. Do I need to pick the plugs up?
8 minutes until.
Oh, the plugs are on the train, I think, aren't they? Let's see if I can do this fight a little bit better than previously. Oh, I gotta do this first, obviously. That would make the game pretty boring, Claire. Ah! He got me. Run. I think I might be on his final form with all his eyes are turning red, so. Oh, shocker. It's our first aid spray. Didn't really want to use it, but... Get rough. Oh man, come on. Oh, he's back again. No. I'm dead. Jeez. I don't know how to take him down quicker. What can I do differently? Dunno. Just gonna have to go for it again.
Why can't you just die?
Maybe I'm just not being very accurate, and that's my whole issue. And we got the achievement for killing him within 4 minutes, with before 4 minutes left as well. And we didn't use that first aid spray at the end. We don't get the true ending, but man, that's must be like 2.5 hours. Is that like 2.5 hours? That's crazy. We got an S rank. S plus! Get in! Get in! Under 2.5 hours, man. I am so freaking chuffed with that. We're going to grab a screen grab of that for sure. That was just like pure freaking powering through the game. It's insane. Do we get any secret weapons? It's got liquor, we got stage 4, Sherry with jacket model, bonus weapon Samurai Edge original model, and we got the Samurai Edge model as well. Got the infinite Samurai Edge as well. Nice. Very, very nice indeed. Well then, that just leaves us then with, then there was one. Leon B is all we have got left tomorrow. So we'll start that tomorrow. Whether or not we'll get through it or not, I don't know. It depends how good we can actually get through it with Leon. I mean, we got through it pretty quickly with Claire B. Can't believe this thing has like a freaking animation. Break the door. It's pretty cool though. I like these animations. 2 combat knives. Flash grenade. Matilda? Oh, it's the other gun, isn't it? So yeah, I think to sort of sum everything up, the bosses seem a lot tougher with Claire than they did with Leon for some reason. Not sure why. Man, that concept art's pretty freaking nice. I don't know, they're just, I think possibly my biggest issue was not having sorry, I'm doing this and kind of talking at the same time. My biggest issue, I think, with Claire originally was that I wasn't being smart about where I was shooting Final Form Burke in there. So I think when I kind of like used the trained for cover, and then rather than just trying to shoot him, like ran for cover and then shot him, everything sort of panned out a lot better. So yeah, we are all done then with Claire. Just Leon B to go, which we will start tomorrow. Thank you very much, everybody, for watching. I really appreciate your support. Thank you very much for the raids and the follows for Napaz and Snipes. Really appreciate it. We're back same time tomorrow. Leon B, let's go. But until then, guys, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.